this water here coming from two directions, up Wilshire to a lesser extent, and then down whatever this road is. It's 10701, the Crown Towers, although it's not them leaking, and goes for about a half mile. Actually meanders in a couple spots. It's got so much water power, and as you can see where it's spread out the most, it's also all cracked up. What probably had mains broken, and then the water on top doesn't help.